Shatnamancha chatnamancha chatnamami Gange. Shatnamancha chatnamami Gange. Bhagirathi Jamini Suri Sari Gange. Shatnamancha chatnamami Gange. Shatnamancha chatnamami Gange.
Hi. Hello, namaste, swagat hai aap sabhi ka Meri Ganga contest mein. पतित पावनी माँ गंगा, पाप तारिणी माँ गंगा, अमृतमयी माँ गंगा, अपने औषधि गुणों और निर्मल जल की वजह से अनेक नामों से जानी जाती है मेरी गंगा.
In the last six episodes, right from Gaumukh to the Bay of Bengal, we took you all along the Ganges, India's most sacred river and the most worshipped water body on this planet. We saw how it caters to the lives of more than 50 crore people living on its banks and otherwise. It is their main and primary source of water. From pilgrimage to river rafting and otherwise, our Ganga is our lifeline. And this same lifeline, this nurturer, the mother, the protector, is the sixth most polluted in the world.
Clean Mother Ganga and transform India. It is not just about religion or spirituality, but it is about the potent reality that stares at us starkly today. It is about socio-economic health perspective. It is about the livelihood of our countrymen. It is about what are we going to leave behind as legacy for generations to come. As Alan rightly said, 52 crore people are directly affected and myriad of them have indirect links. But the irony is, the same people who benefit so greatly from its well-being are the ones who play the largest part in polluting Mother Ganga. So this series, this movement is a wake-up call because this was a long-due movement called Meri Ganga. So Doordarshan, in association with NMCG, presents to you Meri Ganga Quiz Contest.
Welcome to the quiz. 24 schools, whether government or private, have been shortlisted to participate and compete in this competition. This is a mega event. They represent their zones. The North Zone, the North Central Zone, East Zone, the Northeastern Zone, the West Zone, and the South Zone. There will be six quarterfinal rounds where we will see and find two winners from each round, and we'll end up with 12 semi-finalists. Then they go into the semi-final round where we'll have three rounds where we'll find three finalists. And then we move on to the grand finale where we find our national champs.
Alan, what are they going to walk away with? I'm really curious to know that.
Priyanka, the winner takes away from here a prize money of 1 lakh rupees.
Woohoo! 1 lakh rupees, guys! And do you even know what the first runner-up walks away with? Rupees 50,000!
And that's not all. The second runner-up will walk away laughing all the way to his bank with 25,000 rupees.
My goodness. I can't wait for it to get started, Alan. Are you ready?
Let's get cracking with the quiz.
All right, guys. Now let's get the dice rolling and introduce to you our witty set of team members right here. In Team A, we have with us Arya Jain and Jaydev Singh Deora from St. Anthony's Senior Secondary School, Rajasthan. Give them a round of applause, guys. Welcome, guys. In Team B, we have Ishu Saini and Hemant Garg from Surat School, Haryana. Welcome, guys. In Team C, we have Priyanshu and Shivam from Kendriya Vidyalaya No. 1, Punjab. Welcome. And in Team B, we have Sarika and Shekhar from SED Secondary School, Haryana, right? Welcome all of you all. Are you guys ready?
Yes, ma'am.
So welcome to the first quarterfinal. But before we start the quarterfinal, I will give you the rules. We will have four rounds of quizzing. In the first round, you'll be given a direct question for which you'll be given certain options and you have to give us the answer. In the second round, we will have a buzzer round where whoever hits the buzzer will get a chance to answer the questions and you'll pick up 20 points in each of these rounds. Then we will move on to the rapid fire round and finally to an audiovisual round. And as we come to the rounds, we'll tell you more about the rules and the points. So we start with our first round and here's the first question for Team A. Are we ready, Team A?
Yes, sir.
How do you feel you're going to perform this morning?
We would do best.
Okay, all the best.
Thank you, sir.
Once again, Team A, Team B, Team C and Team D. So here's your first question, Team A. And you have 15 seconds to answer this question. It's my destiny to serve Ma Ganga. Who made this statement? Former Prime Minister Jawaharlal Nehru, Prime Minister Narendra Modi, Union Minister Nitin Gadkari, or Union Minister Uma Bharti?
Is it option B, PM Narendra Modi?
I can't allow an is it. I will allow an it is.
It is B, PM Narendra Modi.
Absolutely right. And what a note, we have started the show. The very first question, and it has been answered. Audience, can you tell me when he made this statement? So Priyanka will.
All right, guys. Just to run through your memory, PM Narendra Modi said it in the year 2014 when he was elected to the parliament in Varanasi. So yes, I think this is a crackling start. The first question was marked right. Let's now proceed to the next one.
So Team B, do you feel under pressure?
No.
Not at all. The first rounds are always meant to put our teams at ease. So here's your question, Team B, and you too have 15 seconds to answer that question. Which of the following is the most widely accepted means of measuring how polluting an effluent is? COD, chemical oxygen demand, turbidity, ATP testing, or BOD, biological oxygen demand?
It is option D. Biological oxygen demand.
Absolutely right. And you also pick up 20 points, Team B. So that's good going. BOD is a biological oxygen demand, which measures how much putrescible matter there is in water. So a low BOD indicates that the water is purer and better, whereas a high BOD indicates that the water is more polluted. With that, we move on to Team C, and here's your question, Team C. Which of the following is the largest tributary of Ganga by volume? A, Ghagra, B, Gandak, C, Yamuna, or D, Kosi?
Bolo.
Sir, it is Yamuna. C.
And your answer is not right. It is not Yamuna. Audience,
option B, Gandak?
No. Though Gandak is one of its tributaries and brings in a lot of water into Ganges, but it is Ghagra.
Yes, sir. Yes,
which meets the Ganges just before Patna.
Yes, sir. Yes.
So we move on to Team D, and here is your question, Team D. National Waterway 1 connects Haldia Port in West Bengal with which of the following cities? A. Haridwar, B. Kanpur, C. Allahabad, and D. Bijnor. 15 seconds.
D. Bijnor.
And once again, it's not the right answer. Team A, B, C, any options? Of course, I will not give you any points because this is a direct question meant only for Team B.
It's option C, Allahabad.
Absolutely correct, Allahabad.
Amazing.
It became operative in 1986, to be precise, on the 27th of October. And that brings us to the end of the first round, the direct round. And we'd like to know the scores. Team A and Team B are poised at 20 points each. Team C and Team D are yet to open up with their scores. However, all the best as we move in to the second round, that is the buzzer round.
Welcome back, you beautiful people, and let's jump right into the next portion of Meri Ganga Quiz Contest. So guys, are you ready for round number two? It is called Pass On Round, and Alan would help you with all the pointers and what are the rules.
It is a pass on round, but as a buzzer round, where each team will be given one question with various options as answers. The team which presses the buzzer first gets the chance to answer, and if they give us a right answer, you pick up 20 points. However, there is a catch here. Since you've hit the buzzer first, you will lose 10 points if you're not able to give us the right answer. That's not all. Then the question passes to the team following in sequence. For example, if B buzzes first and is not able to answer, C will get the chance to answer. And if they give us a right answer, they'll pick up 15 points. And then following, if they are also not able to answer, we move to D and to A in that sequence. And as we go along, the third team picks up 10 points and the last team effortlessly 5. Are we ready? Have you understood that?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So can we start this round?
You guys are looking scared. Just loosen up. And let's smile, all right, guys? Okay. Let's give them some encouragement, guys. Thodi taaliyan baja do. Okay. Abhi murjhaye hue chehron mein thodi muskaan dekhenge. Aur aapke liye pehla sawal. Listen very carefully.
Aapki boli zyada darati hai, ma'am. Question mein itna dar nahi hoga inko.
Tehri Dam is constructed on which of the following rivers? All right, so that was quick. Team A press the buzzer first. So what would your answer be?
Option D.
Bhagirathi.
And that is the correct option. That's amazing. Well, let me elaborate a little on this, that the 2400 megawatt dam on Bhagirathi River merges into the Ganges downstream at Devprayag. Just for the tidbit of information for you guys. So Alan, how much and how many points do they walk away with?
Very simple. Team A has picked up 20 points.
That's great. So Team B, C, D, you have to buckle up, okay? Thoda sa josh aur thoda sa dimag aur. All right, so the question number two for you guys is, the earliest reference to Ganga is found in which of the... Okay, Team B, before we finish the question, Team B has pressed the buzzer, but let me just complete the question and the options for our audience's sake. The question is, the earliest reference to Ganga is found in which of the following Hindu scriptures? Well, option A, Shiv Puran, option B, Rig Veda, option C, Ramayana, option D, Bhagavad Gita. And your answer would be?
It's option B, Rig Veda.
That's absolutely good. Imam me Gange Yamune Saraswati Shutudri Satemam Sachita Purunya. The Ganga finds its mention in the earliest and the foremost of our scriptures, that is the Rig Veda. Okay, question number 3. How much is the approved budgetary outlay? You guys are so quick. Let me at least just finish the question. How much is the approved budgetary outlay for Namami Gange, the integrated conservation mission for River Ganga rejuvenation? The options are: option A, rupees 20,000 crore; option B, rupees 30,000 crore; option C, rupees 10,000 crore; option D, rupees 5,000 crore. And A, your answer would be?
Ma'am, it is A, rupees 20,000 crore.
That is absolutely correct.
So A picks up another 20 points in this round.
A is really beating everybody black and blue. So you guys, come on, buckle up. Okay, so the next question is, name the mobile app developed to monitor. Name the mobile app developed to monitor pollution sources that affect the water quality of River Ganga. And the option is Swachh Ganga, option B, Nirmal Ganga, option C, Bhuvan Ganga, option D, Antariksh Ganga. And your answer would be?
The option is B, Nirmal Ganga.
Well, that is incorrect. And hence, Alan, what happens now?
We go to Team C. Team C gets the option to answer the question. If they do, they get 15 points.
That's correct. Aapko kya lagta hai?
A Swachh Ganga.
Hanji?
A Swachh Ganga.
No, you have lost the opportunity, Team C. Not at all.
So now we move on to Team D.
Option D, Antariksh Ganga.
And you are wrong once again.
Antariksh se so, wapis aakar dharti pe aa jate hain, kyunki right answer hai Bhuvan Ganga. Option C, you guys.
And Team A walks away with 5 points absolutely effortlessly. Bhuvan Ganga is right answer.
Team A, now my question to you is, aaj aap kitne mandiron mein jaake aaye the, aaj apni kiski shakal dekhi thi? You guys are playing really well and getting very lucky, okay? So they are racing ahead, guys. Aapko is race mein peeche nahi jana hai, so come on, think about it. Dusre round ke ant tak kaun baazi maar raha hai? Guys, kaun si team baazi maar rahi hai? Team A, that's correct. At 0.65, with no deduction whatsoever. Team B is equally strong, but abhi ek galat answer ki wajah se aapka minus 10 ho gaya. 40 se you guys plummeted to 30 points. Team C or D are very cute, very intelligent, lekin thoda sa hame aage badhna hoga. Abhi bhi aapko scores apne start karne hain. So all right, let's see who actually aces it in the next round.
Welcome to the third round, which is the rapid fire round. Each team will be given a set of 5 questions and a reasonable amount of time to answer them. If they answer correctly, they pick up 10 points for each answer. So they have a chance to pick up 50 points in this round. I hope and pray that Team C and Team D make good use of this section so as to catch up with Team A and B, with Team A leading with 65 points and Team B trailing with 30. Are we ready, teams?
Yes, sir.
So here, Team A, here are your questions. Which city on the banks of Ganga was the center of the great Mauryan Empire?
Pataliputra.
Absolutely right. You pick up 10 points. Every 12 years, Mahakumbh is held at Kanpur. Right or wrong?
Wrong.
Absolutely right. 10 points to Team A. Ganga Basin constitutes what percentage of the country's land mass?
46%.
That's a wrong answer. What about the audience? What do you think? Ganga Basin constitutes what percentage of the country's land mass? It's definitely less than 46%, as they say.
Come on, make a wild guess.
It's 33%.
No, not 33. It is 26% of the country's landmass, which is 861,404 square kilometers. Here's your next question, Team A. Which city on the banks of River Ganga is known for celebrating Dev Deepavali?
Varanasi.
Absolutely right. 10 points to you, Varanasi. And the next question is also for you, and this is the last question in your set. All the superior religions had their growth between the Ganga and the Euphrates. Who said this?
It's Swami Vivekananda.
Absolutely right, Team A. You pick up 40 points in this round. Now we move on to the next team, Team B. And here are your questions, Team B.
So the first question comes to you. Which city on the banks of Ganga is also referred to as Tirthraj, or the king of all pilgrimage centers? Come on, it's a rapid fire round.
It's Varanasi.
That's incorrect. The right answer is Allahabad or Prayag. Well, Lord Brahma referred to it as Tirthraj, or, you know, the king of all pilgrimage centers, okay? And the next question is, tanneries along the Ganga are responsible for harmful type of toxins. Is this statement true
or
false? Yes,
it's true, ma'am.
It's true, that's correct. And you get 10 points, all right. So right now you're at 10. And the next question is, the lower Ganga canal has its origin at? What's the answer? You can't take that much time.
It's Gomukh.
No, that's incorrect. The right answer is Narora. Okay then. The next question is, the holy Brahmavart Ghat is located in which district along the banks of River Ganga? Come on, guys.
Rudraprayag.
No, the right answer is Kanpur. The next question is, from which place was the Ganga Action Plan launched by the then Prime Minister Rajiv Gandhi in the year 1986? This is an easy one, you should get it.
From Haridwar?
Rishikesh.
No, the right answer is Varanasi. Rajiv Gandhi announced a national program to clean the Ganga. He then launched the Ganga Action Plan from Varanasi in the July of 1986. So Team B is lagging at 10 points. And Team C, this is your opportunity to get back at the game. Alan, your turn.
Yes, Team C, here are your questions. But before that, I'd like to see a smile on your faces.
Sure.
Let's start with a smile. Mahatma Gandhi said, what's the point of freedom if we don't have the freedom to make mistakes? Keeping that in mind, let's go on. There's always a tomorrow. Team C, here's your first question. Where is Wadia Institute of Himalayan Geology situated?
Delhi. Delhi.
No, that's the wrong answer.
Kanpur.
It's Dehradun. Team C, here's your second question. In which year was the National Ganga River Basin Authority constituted?
2014.
No, a wrong answer again. It was 2009. And here's your third question, Team C. The river Mandakini meets Alaknanda River at which place?
Rudraprayag.
Absolutely right. And Team C opens up with their scores with 10 points in the rapid fire round.
Come on, guys. Round of applause. Yes.
Rudraprayag is the right answer. Question number 4 for Team C. River Yamuna, one of the major tributaries of Ganga, originates from?
Himalaya.
Got to be a little more precise. answer is? Yes. Yamnotri, also known as Jamnotri. Absolutely right. However, Team C doesn't get that. And here's your last question, Team C. The city of Unnao is situated on the banks of River Yamuna. Right or wrong?
Sir, right.
Absolutely
wrong.
Wrong. And if you had gone by the quiz, Meri Ganga quiz, Unnao is situated on the banks of River Ganga. So the answer is wrong. And that brings us to the end of the set of questions for Team C. And you pick up 10 points. All the best, Team C, for the next round.
Team D, all right now. Okay, I'm rooting for you guys, so don't worry, all right? We can always flip the whole game. So the very first question, and remember guys, this is rapid round, so we need to be fast, okay? So the very first question is, pehla sawal aapke liye. The Sundarbans derives its name from which trees?
Sundari trees.
That is absolutely correct, come on! That's wonderful, that's wonderful. That's
so Priyanka,
absolutely correct.
Team D has also opened up with their scores with 10 points.
That's correct.
Now, I think they need another round of applause for that.
They do. And in this particular round, Team B, C and D are at present neck to neck. So anything can happen. Let's see what happens next. Now, the next question is, Ganga has been a symbol of India's age-long culture and civilization. Who said this? Okay, you gotta be rapid. It's a rapid fire round.
Mahatma Gandhi.
That is incorrect. Well, he was also a very, very distinguished person. He was our Prime Minister Jawaharlal Nehru who said this. Okay, you don't get the point for this, but let's see. All the best for the next question. The question is, which river forms the source stream of River Ganga? तो गंगा की वो कौन सी नदी है जो कि सोर्स नदी है
यमुना
नहीं द राइट आंसर इज भागीरथी रिवर गाइस यू न्यू इट ओके आई हर्ड अ लॉट ऑफ बज इन द ऑडियंसेस एवरीबॉडी वाज ट्राइंग टू गिव द आंसर सबके मुंह पे था कि क्या है बट सिंस इट्स देयर राउंड नो वरीज वी स्टिल हैव टू मोर क्वेश्चंस टू गो गाइस
प्रियंका आई आल्सो न्यू दैट आंसर
रियली सो गिव मी अ हाई फाइव Okay, so too far. So Ganga Basin is the largest river basin in India in terms of catchment area. Is this statement right or wrong? Ganga Basin is the largest basin in India in terms of catchment area. Right or wrong?
Right.
Well, you are right.
And Team B picks up another 10 points in this round.
This is getting very interesting, guys. As I said, cricket or quiz mein kuch bhi ho sakta hai. Well, the next question and the very last question for Team D is, cholera is a diarrheal disease caused by which bacteria?
Bacteria French kehte
hain. Kaun se bacteria se cholera bimari hoti hai, utpann hoti hai?
Bacteria French kehte hain.
Bacteriophage.
Well, no, we need a little more specific answer. And the answer is, guys?
Coliform.
That's incorrect. Our audience is absolutely correct. And you guys get my applause, but you guys lose a point. So Team D stands at 20
points in this round.
That's correct.
Good going, Team D.
So this has been a very interesting round where Team A, as always, the Supermans of the series so far, are leading at 40 in this series. And Team B walks away with 10 points, a little lukewarm performance as compared to other performances. Team C has also made a steady, well, growth at 10. And Team D is a surprise re-entrant with 20 points. So in totality, Alan...
So with that, we come to the end of the rapid fire round. Let's look at the scores. Team A is still leading with 105 points.
That's amazing.
And Team B is following them at 40 points. And now, between Team C and Team D has moved up and they stand at 20 points, and very close behind them is Team C with 10 points.
Let's give them encouragement, guys. We're still in the game. Boys and girls, right now we have been joined and honored by the august presence of Sri Rajiv Ranjan Mishra, Director General, National Mission for Clean Ganga, right here with us. Thank you so much, sir, for joining us, for taking out your precious time to be with us in this movement. As we know, Namami Gange is such a milestone moment for India because it is all about rejuvenating, reinvigorating Mother Ganga. And sir, being the DG of NMCG, we'd like to know, sir, thoda sa vistar mein, ki hamari government aur NMCG iske liye kya kya aur kadam utha rahi hai.
Thank you. It's really very nice for me to meet the young colleagues, young friends here. National Mission for Clean Ganga is the implementing body for a program called Namami Gange. Namami Gange means we salute you, Mother Ganga. So that is the name of our mission. This is a mission which has to rejuvenate River Ganga, and not just River Ganga but all its tributaries. Like Yamuna comes to our mind immediately once we look at Ganga. So Yamuna, Gomati, jitni bhi upnadiyan hain Ganga Nadi ki, unko aur Ganga Nadi ko एक तरह से फिर से संरक्षित करना, क्लीन करना और रिजुवनेट करना, ये हमारे नमामि गंगे मिशन का मुख्य काम है. और इसमें हम कई तरह के प्रोजेक्ट्स लेते हैं, कई तरह के स्कीम्स बनाते हैं और उनको इम्प्लीमेंट करते हैं. मुख्य तौर पे सीवेज ट्रीटमेंट प्लांट, क्योंकि सबसे ज़्यादा जो हमारा जो पॉल्यूशन होता है, प्रदूषण होता है गंगा नदी में, वो सीवेज से होता है, म्यूनसिपलिटीज से. सो व्हाट वी हैव डन इन नमामि गंगे, ऑल द टाउन्स अलोंग गंगा, ऑल द विलेजेस अलोंग गंगा, दे हैव बीन मैप्ड एंड देन वी हैव taken up projects for STPs, for solid waste management, for rural sanitation. More than 4,500 villages along Ganga has been made open defecation free. Then afforestation, tree plantation, aquatic life conservation, all these things are part of this. And most important, public outreach. लोगों को इस अभियान से जोड़ना हमारा सबसे बड़ा काम है, क्योंकि लोग पूछते हैं गंगा कब तक साफ होगी. ये प्रश्न से ज़्यादा जरूरी क्या है कि हम गंगा को जब साफ कर लेंगे, उसको साफ रखना जरूरी है. और ये नहीं है कि ये हम अपने घर को भी साफ़ करते हैं, तो हम अगर रोज़ साफ़ नहीं करेंगे तो घर गंगा गंदा हो जाता है. तो उसी तरह से गंगा नदी भी है, और कोई भी नदी है, हमें उसको साफ़ रखना है, और उसके लिए आप सब लोगों को इससे जुड़ना है. और इसी कड़ी में एक कड़ी है, जैसे आप लोगों को जोड़ने के लिए कई कार्यक्रम हम चलाते हैं, इस तरह का क्विज कार्यक्रम भी उसी में एक कड़ी है. एंड आई एम सो हैप्पी दैट सो मेनी ऑफ यू हैव टेकन पार्ट, यू हैव ऑलरेडी डन ऑनलाइन क्विज एंड यू हैव रीच्ड हियर, एंड देन यू आर ऑल ट्राइंग टू लर्न अबाउट गंगा. और सबसे ज़रूरी है लोगों को जोड़ने में, आप लोगों को जोड़ना, जो यंग लोग हैं, जो विद्यार्थी हैं, जो स्टूडेंट्स हैं, अगर वो इससे जुड़ेंगे, अगर इसमें अच्छी तरह से समझेंगे, इस चीज़ को पर्यावरण को समझेंगे, नदी के को कैसे स्वस्थ रखना है इसको समझेंगे, तो हमारे लिए काम बड़ा आसान हो जाएगा. सो थैंक्स वंस अगेन फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू टू ज्वाइनिंग दिस मूवमेंट, ज्वाइनिंग दिस मूवमेंट विथ ऑल ऑफ अस. थैंक यू.
आई थिंक all the points to NMCG for taking on this Herculean task, and really, sir, thank you so much for taking it on. We're honored.
Thank you, sir, for enlightening us. We have students who have come from different parts of the country to take part in this mega event, this Meri Ganga quiz. I would like you to just let our children know, or advise them or suggest to them some ways in which they could help in this mission of cleaning Ganga.
You can really contribute ऑलमोस्ट एवरी डे. जहाँ भी आप रहते हों, अगर गंगा के किनारे रहते हों या नहीं भी रहते हों, तो जो भी आसपास का परिसर है उसको स्वच्छ रखें, प्लास्टिक का उपयोग न करें, या जो प्लास्टिक की चीज़ों से बचने की कोशिश करें, जहाँ भी पॉसिबल हो पेड़ लगाएं. अभी मैंने गंगा में प्रदूषण की बात की ना, हमने इसमें बहुत बड़ा वृक्षारोपण का कार्यक्रम लिया है, क्योंकि क्या होता है, पेड़ों से पानी बढ़ेगा. वाटर को कंजर्व करें. अभी एक गंगा नदी की एक और बड़ी समस्या है कि लोग, आपने भी सुना होगा कि पानी कम हो गया है, तो कि हम पानी निकाल लेते हैं सिंचाई के लिए, दूसरे दूसरे कार्यों के लिए निकाल लेते हैं, तो पानी को बचाएं, पानी को कंजर्व करें। हमारी खेती में भी पानी का काफ़ी जो होता है, जितना हमें चाहिए उससे ज़्यादा खर्च करते हैं। तो अगर आप उस तरह के एरिया से हैं तो हम इस पर भी देखें कि हम पानी को कैसे बचाएं। माइक्रो इरीगेशन है, कई तरह की टेक्निक्स हैं, तो उस तरह से करें। और सबसे बड़ी चीज़ है कि अगर आप कहीं घाट पर जाते हों, रहते हों, खुद करें और साथ साथ लोगों को भी समझाएं। जैसे कि आपने क्विज में पार्टिसिपेट किया, आपको गंगा के बारे में काफ़ी ज्ञान हुआ होगा, और आई एम रियली वेरी हैप्पी कि आप यहाँ तक आए हैं और आगे भी जाएंगे। लेकिन अगर जहाँ अपने स्कूल में अपने मित्रों को अगर इसके बारे में बताएंगे तो धीरे धीरे इसके बारे में जानकारी बढ़ेगी। तो ये कई तरह से आप हमारी मदद कर सकते हैं।
थैंक यू सो मच सर, एंड आई एम श्योर आवर यंग इंडिया व्हिच इज थ्राइविंग इन आवर स्कूल्स विद इन द फोर वॉल्स ऑफ आवर स्कूल्स विल डेफिनेटली टेक योर सजेशन एंड मूव दिस होल मिशन फॉरवर्ड। Now we are ready to move into the fourth round, which is an audiovisual round. We'll play an audiovisual clip for each team and then put a question to them. If you are able to give us a right answer, you will pick up 20 points in this round. At the end of this round, we hope and we are sure we will find our two semi-finalists. So team A, B, C and D, are you all ready?
Yes, sir.
Who wants the first question? I have no option. I have to go for team A. Can we have a look at the audio visual?
Vistar hai apar, praja dono paar, kare haakar, nishabd sada, ho ganga tum, ganga behti ho kyun?
Now this famous song was sung by Dr. Bhupen Hazarika. Can you name the lyricist of the song?
I know many of you were not even born when this song used to come a lot on Doordarshan. Very famous, very beautifully sung by Hazarika Sahib. But still, let's see, we are actually questioning you on your general knowledge. So, come on guys, be quick.
It is R.D. Burman.
No, that's the wrong answer. You miss that 20 points that you could have picked up and added to your score. What about you in the audience?
Lyricist. Kinhone likha hai ye geet?
Well, it's Narendra Sharma. With that, we move on to the next clip.
Team B, your question is, the picture is of a very celebrated river of Ghats. Can you identify the city?
It's Varanasi.
That's correct. And that was quite quick. Team B walks away with 20 points.
Team C, this clip is for you.
Ganga aaye kaha se, Ganga jaaye kaha re, lehrai pani mein jaise dhoop chhaave, raat ka re din ujiyara mil gaye dono saaye.
Team C, are you ready for the question? The song is sung by legendary Hemant Kumar. Name the film from which this song has been taken.
You know, Alan, it's one of my favorite films. Though I was not even born when it was released, but I remember watching it on television and being completely in love with the main lead hero. So, come on, guys, what is the correct answer? एक गेस ही मार दो, यू कैन गेस ऑल्सो।
राम तेरी गंगा मैली।
ऑलराइट, वी विल मूव टू द ऑडियंस।
नो,
That was beautiful. Ram Teri Ganga Maili.
I think that is the only old film that you guys are aware of, right? Kabhi apne pardada ji se suna hoga.
Bahut purani cheeze pooch rahe hain.
Well, it's a 1961 film.
And the name is Kabuli Wala.
Absolutely right, Priyanka. The film is based on the legendary Nobel Prize winner Rabindranath Tagore's famous novel, or with the same title,
yes,
Kabuliwala. Team D.
Dhyan se dekhiyega. Guys, this is what in cricket we call a googly. The question is, identify the actress and which character did she play in B.R. Chopra's super hit show called Mahabharata?
That's a double googly. Name the actress as well as the role she played.
Ek chota hint de deti hu. Now she's married to the maker of one of the biggest blockbusters in Indian film cinema. Audiences, any guesses? Well, I'll tell you the answer. The answer is Kiran Juneja. And as I gave you the hint, she's married to the biggest filmmaker in India. Shole picture, kisi ko pata hai?
Yes,
ek film aayi thi,
yes,
Shole, right? It's a very famous Amitabh Bachchan film. Unke jo filmmaker hain, unka naam hai Ramesh Sippy. Unki ye wife hain currently. So now we reach the threshold of this very exciting series, Meri Ganga Quiz Contest, and let us see who the winners are, Alan.
It was a foregone conclusion, Priyanka, at the end of the third round. In the fourth round, we have found our two semi-finalists, and Team A leads with 105 points.
Woohoo!
Team B following them very closely at 60 points, and Team D at 20 points, and Team C at 10 points. So our two semi-finalists are Team A.
That's correct. And we have Arjun and Jaydev Singh Deora from St. Anthony Senior Secondary School, Rajasthan. Congratulations, guys.
Can we have a loud round of applause for them? And our second semi-finalist is Team B.
And we have Ishu Saini and Hemant Garg from Surat School, Haryana. Congratulations, guys.
A loud round of applause for them too.
Team C and Team D, winning and losing is a part and parcel of life. So please don't take it too hard. We loved having you on our show. Thank you so much for participating with us.
That brings us to the end of the first quarterfinals. And as we get ready to go into the second quarterfinals, I would like to say to all the teams and everyone present here, outplay, outlast, and outlive.
That's right. Thank you so much, guys. It was very exciting. Thank you. Now we have come towards the end of this exhilarating contest. Now I can't wait to see who walks away with what. And we know who the winners are for this particular round. We would now request Shri Rajiv Ranjan Mishraji, Director General, National Mission for Clean Ganga, to kindly felicitate our students, the toppers and all the participants. Congratulations, Team C. You worked hard, congratulations. Team B. Now the first runner-up are Team B. Taliyon ka josh, they are the winners, guys. Come on, both of them. And now we come to the winners who have been acing all the contests and, of course, all the questions. Team A. Congratulations. All right, thank you so very much, participants. I think it was really exciting. You gave your time and it was a big boon for us that Sir was here to give us his blessings. So all right, we will be back with you guys with the next episode of Meri Ganga Contest. You stay tuned, live happily and keep smiling.